Welcome to Common Hour. My name is Jim Strick, and I'm the chair of the program in Science, Technology, and Society, and a professor of environmental studies here at Franklin and Marshall. I'd like to introduce our ASL interpreter, Emily Phipps. Thank you so much, Emily, for interpreting us today, as always. Please note that if you need to change your screen view to include Emily as you watch, you can adjust the screen display mode in the small box labeled View towards the upper right of the Zoom window. You can also enable closed captioning if you like. A very warm welcome to everyone to our final Common Hour of the semester. Common Hour is a unique and inclusive program that belongs to the Franklin and Marshall community and brings us together weekly during the academic year for culturally and intellectually enriching events. It's the only regularly scheduled event during the year that unites faculty, staff, students, and invites the larger community to join us. Throughout the pandemic, Common Hour has been a source of inspiration, education, and compelling discussion for the F&M community and beyond. We hope you'll join us during our first Common Hour of the fall semester on September 8th for a talk to open the semester by F&M President Barbara Altman. And now I would like to introduce Brian Norcross, our very own professor at F&M and the conductors of F&M.
Hello, my name is Brian Norcross. I'm the Senior Director of Instrumental Music and Conducting Studies, and I am a teaching professor. You're now about to experience the Conductor's Concert. These student conductors have gone through the conducting program here at Franklin and Marshall this semester. Conducting is a lot more than just waving your arms. Yes, moving your arms is important. It's a form of communication that helps musicians understand how and when they are to perform. But the Franklin and Marshall conducting class is really all about leadership. We teach how to unravel the mysteries of a score. We teach how to interact with each other when we're leading. We teach how to listen and respond and react to what we're hearing. We teach how to study a score and understand what Mozart or Beethoven or Haydn have composed so that we can be their advocate and help their music come to life. So these will be excerpts from the performance that took place on Wednesday night, April 27th. And we hope that you enjoy seeing your Franklin and Marshall conductors as they lead the Franklin and Marshall Orchestra and Symphonic Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Peter at the Head. After him, the hunters were leading the wolf.
Thank you.
Winding up the procession, Grandfather and the cat. Grandfather tossed his head discontentedly. Well, and if Peter hadn't caught the wolf, what then? Above them flew the little bird, chirping merrily. My, what fine fellows we are, Peter and I. Look what we've caught. And if you listen very carefully, you could hear the duck quacking inside the wolf's stomach because the wolf had been in such a hurry that it had swallowed the duck alive.
Thank you.